Church's minister and this community, you state your intention to enter into marriage, that it may be strengthened by the Lord with a sacred seal. That they may be faithful to each other forever and assume all the responsibilities of marriage. And so, in the presence of the Church, I ask you to state your intention.
Claire, this ring is as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
I'd like to welcome Claire into our family. She looks absolutely stunning, beautiful today, and a huge thanks to her for getting us all here.
Like a storm raised at night.
I know my own mother in particular hasn't slept a good night since she was appointed to the role. I had a quick glimpse of his speech earlier, and all I can say on that is, it's not looking good for you, Sharon. I think you'd like to thank, first of all, the bridesmaids, who all look fantastic.
I've waited for this will be the first time anyone